Hey guys, so we're in New York and we just really quickly got ready after the airport. I'm wearing this little top, some shorts and then white shoes. So this is me and George's room. Doesn't it look absolutely gorgeous? In here we have the kitchen, living room, guarantor. That's the other bit of the kitchen. This is the bathroom. So it's quite cute. My mum and dad's room. So, but we're gonna go to Central Park and get a nice coffee, get some food maybe. Just got my iced latte. Georgia got apple, pineapple, lemon and mint. This is where Chuck and Blair sprint down under this bridge to get married. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. We are just back from Central Park. Okay, so the dress is from Boohoo. We're going to a tapas Spanish place tonight. So we are walking to dinner. Fun fact about New York, you can literally pick up Wi-Fi anywhere. It's maybe 3 a.m. for us right now and we're just going to get some dessert. This is mine. Okay, taste test. It's a raspberry macaroon, by the way.
That's quite good.
Anyways, me and Georgina are gonna go to bed now. See you guys tomorrow. Good morning guys, it is day 2. I'm gonna wear this shirt like this because it is quite warm. We are walking a lot today, so we're gonna walk the High Line, get an iced coffee. It's gonna be what I'm gonna say every day on this trip, and we're going out for lunch. An iced mocha. So we are walking to 9-11. Probably won't film in there, and then after we're gonna walk back and go out for lunch. I'm wearing red lips, white cargos, and mother's Birkenstocks because my feet were painful earlier. We're in a little bit of a rush, so I'll update you guys when we're at the edge.
Okay, so you have to do it.
So I would recommend letting
you know this hard.
Okay, have you ever seen on TikTok, I'm gonna insert it, people who'd walk around the edge of a cliff? Tell by my attitude that I most definitely not even funny. They're obviously doing that. I'm gonna go outside. A little bit windy for my liking.
We are at the edge.
There's Mumsy.
Absolutely not lying on me.
I can't believe Holly laid on him that. Oh god, Georgia.
Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
I cannot believe Georgia just did that. I got a pizza. Morning guys! It's our third day in New York. I'll just set up the camera and show you my outfit. Okay, so I'm wearing my new top if you watched my France vlog. My little Pretty Little Thing brown blazer, Georgia's cream cargo skirt. I had to roll it up. First of all, so yesterday about the edge, I don't actually know if I said that much, but I stood in that corner. So I was taking a photo of Georgia. Everyone was like shoving each other because I don't know if I'll insert a photo. The corner where the sunset was is where you want to get your photos. And I hate heights, so I was like, yeah, I'm not doing that. I was taking photos of Georgia, and she was in the corner. And then I was like, oh my god, I've queued to take photos. I just need to get in them. Georgia's holding my hand. But you know what? I'm glad I did it. And then we went to this really nice Italian restaurant last night, and I wanted to get pasta. There's something, like, I literally threw up yesterday before I was vlogging. I didn't even say it because I was like, no, good mindset. We're not gonna, if you don't think about it, then maybe you'll feel fine. So we do think it's pasta because I've been eating so much pasta recently, but I don't want it to be bust. But yeah, anyways, and today is really exciting. We're gonna go to the Met Steps and Grand Central Station, which is the land of Gossip Girl. I don't know if you know me, but I'm a Gossip Girl fan. I literally dedicated my formal dress around Serena and her cotillion dress. So I'm very excited. Obviously, get a nice coffee later too. What's new? And then today is our shopping day. We're gonna go to Fifth Avenue, and then my mum has booked a Trini appointment. It's a very much of a mum thing. She's like, she's got her own makeup, face wash, whatever. Okay, so I will show you guys at breakfast. We have just had breakfast. It was delicious. I had oatmeal. We are now walking to the Met Steps. This is very pretty. We are about to get a subway back to where our area is. That looks so nice.
They brought their picnic blanket.
This is the dress.
So we are at the subway station and we are getting a subway to Brooklyn for our evening dinner. We're gonna get drinks.
This is cute.
We are in Boston. Way to Brooklyn. We just had a lovely dinner.
We are walking to find frozen yogurt.
So we are back at the apartment. I will see you guys in the morning. Guys, it is Sunday morning. Today we're just doing Brooklyn. Yeah, so tomorrow is our last day in New York. Yeah, I think we're gonna go for breakfast now.
I'm wearing this little cream top and orange skirt.
We have arrived in Brooklyn and we're about to get some lunch. Breakfast and I did try to buy the coffee cup but they didn't have the color I wanted. Brooklyn Bridge. It is so warm. So it is our last night in New York. But anyway, I thought I'd show you my outfits. Obviously, this is like the big night. We're going to Times Square to get photos. Okay, hopefully that's focused. I've got little pearl necklace on. We are walking to Times Square.
Oh my word, it is so busy.
So we have just left Times Square and we are walking to dinner. I think it's up there.
I'm thinking you posed.
Crush my elevator.
It's all the same furniture.
Ooh. So me and Georgina have come out to the rooftop bar. The restaurant's just in there, but we're gonna do a little photo shoot.
We are currently about to get the subway because we're in Chelsea, had a lovely dinner. We're gonna find a dessert place. Me and Georgina here waited in a queue for quite a while. And then as we went through the queue, George's choice of dessert gone. There was no more left. And I was getting a brownie. And we got up there, I said they had no brownies. So that was a great experience. It was really worth the wait. Alrighty guys, so we are back in the apartment. I've just started to pack over here. Tomorrow we're going shopping to the outlets. That's very exciting. And then we've got Ellen Stardust Diner for lunch. I will close the vlog for tonight and I'll see you tomorrow. Morning guys!
Just gonna say one last goodbye to our beautiful view.
It's actually quite cloudy today.
I'm wearing this. We're just going to a shopping outlet, so it's nothing too exciting. This is what you call a shopaholic. She doesn't know how to shop for a little.
We are on our shopping break in Starbucks.
I got a vanilla iced latte. Oh, some of the drinks.
Hey
Hey guys, I thought I would interrupt the video and do a quick haul of everything I got. Okay, so first up, top I got from Zara, super duper cute hammy top, Forever 21. Okay, then also from Forever 21, got this open V. It's quite wintery. This with denim jeans would be so nice. This is quite an important one. Our M&Ms. Me and Georgia went absolutely crazy in M&M world. Then I got the Victoria's Secret body sprays. I got some underwear from Calvin Klein, and then Aeropostale. I have this crop top, which is a little pinky purpley color. Okay, then finally, this is by far my most favorite thing. It's this flannel shirt. It gives me Urban Outfitter vibes. So that is the end of the haul, so I will let you guys continue in the vlog. Oh yeah, I was just saying to Georgia, we're walking on the street.
We were sitting right here.
Yeah, there was a guy on our first day sitting there, like a homeless guy. Everyone thought he was picking a scab, but then obviously I just kept looking because it's one of those things. He had a penknife. It was really scary. Yeah, that's just the nice thing about walking on the streets. But anyway, my mum and dad have gone back to the apartment to get the luggage. We're going to get our seats in Ellen's Hardest Dunner. So we're on our way now. We haven't had any food yet. It's at 10 o'clock. There she is. We have arrived at Ellen's Hardest Dunner. Finished Ellen's Stardust Diner. Georgia really wanted to sing, but they didn't ask her to, surprisingly. This is our last time walking the streets. We're about to get an Uber to the airport, unfortunately. Hey guys, we are in JFK Airport. Which is so sad, but I thought I would close the vlog here. That was really awkward, sorry. I'm so used to doing this in the city because like no one cares, everyone's vlogging in New York, but not really in the airport, it's a bit awkward. But anyways, I just want to say it's been such an amazing trip, but it was so much fun, I'm so grateful. Thank you for watching if you got this far, and I will see you in my next one.